till I'm safely kept before your throne. 'Cause Lord, I believe. Lord, I believe. Your angels are watching over me. Well, I've walked a barren wilderness where my pillow was a stone, and I've been through the darkest caverns where no light had ever shone. Still I went on, 'cause there was someone who was down on their knees. Lord, I thank you for those people praying all this time for me. We wanted to have a special time of prayer this morning. Focus on prayer this morning. The message focuses somewhat on prayer too. But right now, we wanted to have a time where you could come to the altar. We're going to have a focused prayer on two or three things. First of all is our revival. We want to see a revival for our church, for our community, souls be saved, whatever the Lord has in mind. We want to see a revival in whatever way He deems necessary. Secondly, we want to pray for our church. There's a man out there that God is going to call to be our pastor. And when that time comes, we want to be prayed up and ready for him. So we want to pray for that pastor. And third, we want to pray for our upcoming homecoming. Now you might say, why do we need to pray for homecoming? But homecoming is important because we don't fellowship enough. And we get the opportunity on homecoming to gather together and in Christian love and fellowship, just have a good time. And that's important. So at this time, if you're able, we want you to come to the altar. Let's pray together as a church family over these three very important things. I'm going to finish out my song, but you come on while I'm singing.
Somebody.